I just try to tell people some real basic stuff to succeed. You do not have to be educated to succeed. So you can quit beating yourself up about your lack of education. Education ain't in the Bible. Now, if you want to be a doctor, lawyer, scientist, dentist, you got to go to school. We understand that. Maybe if you're gifted with your hands of healing, you do that. But what about if you like me? What if you like you? What if you ain't a school person? What you gonna do? You know, I just did.